in the gate, and they're off. Nabawi gets the first call. Here's Marengo, and well-connected, pushing on through. Atalanta toward the outside is running a close-up fourth and challenging for the lead, and here's Contry Concert slipping through. Settling themselves out with just over 14 to go, Contry Concert by a head. Well-connected, keeping company early. A length and a half back in third, races Atalanta. Marengo comes away racing in fourth, and three from the front. Gap of three back to Nabawi, who's broke well, now racing in the fifth position. Hello races in sixth. Free Passage moves up one spot from seventh. Unsettled races in eighth and down toward the back there. Indiana Baby trails the field. Nine lengths front to back. Halfway up the back they are. Contry Concert, well connected, head and head for the lead, less than five furlongs to travel, a length and a half back, and now closer comes Marengo. Here's Marengo with an early move and takes the lead now. Marengo goes on with it. A half mile to go, Marengo in front and suddenly opens up by two. Marengo in front, well connected second, Atalanta rolling up toward the outside from third, Contry Concert fourth, Free Passage slipping through the inside from fifth up to third now. We're then followed by Nabawi, who's making a move from sixth all the way up to fifth. Here they come around the turn, heading toward the quarter pole. Marengo trying to sustain this run here. Free Passage coming on toward the inside. Nabawi is there toward the outside and well connected in between. They come off the turn into the stretch. Marengo in front by two here. Free Passage now has clear sailing, and Atalanta toward the inside, well connected is there, and Nabawi, it's Marengo holding on. Free Passage trying on the outside. Here comes Free Passage. Marengo holding my length and a half. Marengo, and Carlos Rojas is going to take it here and take it well. Marengo wins by two and a quarter. Free Passage second, Atalanta ran third, Nabawi was fourth,